Hey there, Simplifiers. Welcome back to my Organizing ABCs, where today we're discussing R is for reward yourself. I think we can all agree that rewards are a great way to motivate us to meet smaller goals in our life. For instance, if you are running a marathon and you know that you've scheduled a massage therapist to meet you at the end, won't you be more motivated to get to the end? Or a great new dress or pair of jeans or a goal weight when you're trying to get in shape? These little goals, when you meet small plateaus, are a great way to keep you motivated. So why not have little rewards for what you do in organizing? For instance, if you clean out some of the summer items that you haven't worn this year, you can make room to buy that great new jacket that you want for fall and winter. Or if you pay your bills on time for 6 months or a year, you can take all the money that you save in late fees and use it to buy a weekend away doing something fun. Or something as simple as, I did the dishes, therefore I get a bath. And of course, a glass of wine. The idea of those little rewards waiting for you at the end could be a great motivator to start an organizing project or to finish one. So what reward might motivate you to start or finish some of the organizing projects around your home? Comment below and let me know what motivates you, and be sure to subscribe so you don't miss any of my organizing ABCs. And I will see you tomorrow when we talk about S is for setting up your day. Cheers.